St. Brendan's, the Navigator, pipes and drums. Point Pleasant, New Jersey, St. Brendan. Once again, St. Brendan's, your Navigator from Point Pleasant. Can't wait to see what they do as they get older. Our first aid vehicles. You must have fell down earlier. It looks like you have your leg in that little body carrier there.
They should have put like an air cast or something on it. Made it look good to practice victim.
I gotta talk to the chief about that. Hold on.
Essay!
If you ever heard the number of...
You just can't go to Lake Hagar.
How many calls do they answer per year? Over 1,400 calls average per year. Only three, by the way. Okay, what is an ichneumon? Ichneumon. I guess you got to be driving in front of them in order to read that.
Here comes the ball.
This bus, believe it or not, gets a lot of use. Much more than we would rather have it get used, but it gets a lot of use. Led by
Jake
Coverdale. He was having trouble. He looked down to how to say that. Guy up front working his lungs out. What do you know, guys? The pipes are bigger than they are. Next we have St. Joseph's Assembly, Knights of Columbus, the Living Rosary. Pray for peace. Definitely a long-awaited occurrence to happen and come true.
Very nice, very nice. Got the anchor man, there he is.
We're no trouble.
No, not yet.
The Keyport Democratic Club.
For a golf party, drinking party, look at all. I like that.
All of the above.
Okay. I was sold when it came around the corner.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Perna Chance Center has a new jersey.
I go way back to them. You don't want to hide on my daughter.
Next we have Boy Scout Cub Scouts Pat 364 from Keyport. Cub Scouts.
next we have David McKinney and his 1923 Model T, representing Andy Ford. Who built this car from scratch? Designed by Ford, built by Dave.
Built by Dave.
Took him 8 years to get all the pieces, and he assembled them. Christian Brothers Academy, pipes and drums. What did Boston do? U.S. Naval Sea Cadets Corps, Earl Division. Awesome display, guys and gals.